breathing is your best friend. You all will realize the moment you go through stress, pressure or tension, the first thing that changes is your breathing. So there are a lot of yoga, a lot of pranayama that you can follow. But currently, for this particular video, we're going to understand something very important. Always remember, girls, when you breathe in, stomach should come out. And when you breathe out, stomach should go in. So breathe in, stomach out. Breathe out, stomach in. If you can follow this particular pattern of breathing, you will realize a lot of acidity, a lot of gases issue goes down. I'm sitting in this beautiful garden. Every plant over here has just now taken a shower with fresh rain. What I want all of you to know is meditation or feeling peaceful can be done only in the classroom setup? No. There's a beautiful bird chirping. Being an expecting mother, probably every 1 hour, 2 hours, create those 2 to 3 minutes of me time where you will be with your child. You can sit in any position. Currently, the way I am sitting, probably just sit like this. Just close your eyes. Observe. Observe your deep breathing. With inhalation, stomach out. With exhalation, stomach in. Even if you're sitting in your office desk, you're sitting in a cab while watching this particular video, you're sitting in your kitchen, just take a 2 minute break. Just sit down. Take a deep breath and exhale. And appreciate one good thing that has been happening with you. It can be your baby kicking. It can be all the reports coming normal. It can be you're having a very happy life. Just appreciate one thing and see the change the way you look at your pregnancy. Garbhasanskar is all about every breath, every word and every thought. Let's make it more beautiful and filled with more clarity. Thank you.